Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I know I've been missing for last week. I didn't post anything for Vlogtober, but today I thought I would go ahead and do the Joker look. So I'm gonna be trying to recreate something similar to this Joker look and see how this one turns out. Let's get started. All right, so first, I'm gonna go in with my Master Prime and just prime my face up a bit. So last week I had midterms, and my midterms, I think, are pretty much for the most part like done. But let me tell you, I did good on them. I did really good on them, but they were a lot. But I'm glad they're done and over with. It's been crazy, and Halloween has spooked up so quickly upon us all. But yeah, it's been a pretty interesting week, pretty fun week, I guess. So next, I'm gonna go ahead, his skin's like very white, pale like, so I did just get like the normal makeup, Halloween makeup white cream. I thought I still had primer I didn't rub in, which it's not gonna matter because it's gonna go on. So it says apply directly to skin. Me trying to apply as if I'm putting on concealer or something. Do I just like use my finger to put this in, or what? I have a beauty blender, like an older one, but this is so sticky. I'm gonna try this beauty blender, see what happens. Me already being really light, and I'm barely doing anything to my skin. But I hope that you guys have had a very good week, and last week, since I didn't get to catch up with you guys, I hope you guys liked the last video, and yeah, hopefully you've figured out what you're going to be for Halloween, if you're going to be anything, and I mean, if not, go as yourself, right? What is y'all's favorite Halloween movie? I've heard very many mixed things from people talking about them at work, with like Nightmare Before Christmas, or some people I know that do like Hocus Pocus. What are you guys' favorite Halloween movies that is basically like a must watch every year? Like for mine, I'd probably have to say like any of the Halloween Town movies. Those are my favorite. I don't know. I kind of have a couple, but like that one, I like watching Matilda, which that's not always really like a Halloween movie, but I mean, it comes on during Halloween. This is so bad. We're gonna put a little bit more. It's so oily with my music. I'm pretty excited for tomorrow too, because we're gonna go do a couple things with some friends and then come back, and we actually have a Halloween night filled of different activities with my family, so I'm pretty excited for that. Y'all, this is so hard to actually get to like stick, and I don't want to just rub it in because I don't want it to rub it into my skin, but I'm gonna put my little airspun powder over it anyways. I'm sure on camera it doesn't look good, and I'm telling you in person it doesn't look good. But we'll see. Who told me I could be a Halloween makeup artist? Nobody. Hi, sisters. That's so bad.
Hi, sisters.
Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and take that air spun powder, pop the top seal off. I just spilled powder all over myself. Congratulations, Helen. What the heck? What the heck? So I'm just gonna take this. I took the little lid off just so I could get more of the powder quicker. So I was gonna film this video for last week, and then I'll go ahead and film the video, and then I realized I had just showered and I realized that I needed to spray my hair green, and I was not about to have to just take another shower an hour later because I sprayed my hair green. So this is where we are now today, trying to film this video a couple days before Halloween. Alright. Hopefully, I mean, looks pale enough, I guess. Let me pull the picture back up. Making sure it's like not super, super sticky. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in with these little eyebrow brush. There's hair on here. And I'm just gonna dip into the little black color I have in my Tarte palette and just go mainly over my eyelids and then shadow it out and just blend it out over, I guess, my whole eye, because it's more like of a gray shadow look over his eyes, and then his eyelids are more black. And if y'all are new and you're like, oh my gosh, her hair is a mess, it's crazy, welcome to my channel! My hair is usually never fixed. Why? I don't know. I just throw my hair up in buns and call it a day. Take this other one and just kind of and then I'm going to take this little Tarte eyeshadow brush, eyeliner brush, kind of. Looks a little weird. Just having those random two lines. And I'm just gonna take this, go into that same black shadow. And he has like little veiny lines kind of just coming up from his eyes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make those. Also, I just heard my other dog like having a bad dream downstairs. She does like this little like whimper thing. Also, about a couple days ago, I think it was on like Saturday, we had to put my dog down, one of my dogs down, sadly. She just wasn't doing very well, but she's not suffering anymore, so that's what matters. But rest in peace, Lala. Yeah. But next, I'm gonna go ahead and Let's see here. Looking for my other big fluffy brush. We're just gonna take this since it's kind of a fluffy brush, and he just kind of has like, it's not actual full contour, but it's a shadow, I guess, for his cheeks. I'm just gonna make lines here, and then I'll go back in with the beauty blender. I was wondering why I was turning blue. I forgot I put white on here. And yeah. Alright, so his lips are also like pretty red. I'm gonna put this red lipstick, Tarte lipstick on. And then I'm just going to take my finger, dip it into that black, and just go over the lip. And then I was going to take that little eyeliner brush, but I'm just going to take the eyeliner and I'm going to write damaged across my forehead. That's what he has written. I'm trying to think of how y'all are going to be able to read this. I think it's this way. Yeah, it should be this way. If not, oh well, we know I tried. So crooked, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, then on his arm he has ha 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 written all over it. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and create that part so when I spray my hair I can do the little thing. I just wanna say how I love you. Decent enough. On this one, he has like this big mouth. Let's see what happens. Alright, I'm just gonna take this little brush. And just kind of whatever black is on here, and dip a little more in there. And just give it little shadows for the teeth. This is not gonna be good, letting y'all know. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go ahead and take that lipstick and add kind of that lip color onto it. Y'all, I don't know. I'm gonna take a little bit of this, was this Whimsy? It's kind of like that reddish orange and kind of mix it into the black on the bottom. And then on the top of the lid a little bit. So So something that I thought I would just bring up, just, you know, here, rant of the video. Here's my rant of the video. Something that's like, I don't understand why, but, well, one, when people like lie, I don't get why people lie. And this isn't towards anybody, like what I'm about to say for my little rant. It's just, you know, rant for the day, rant of the video. I don't understand why people lie, because I mean, the truth is gonna come out anyways. And I don't know, I don't get why. And second, I don't understand why people have the audacity or the reason, which I guess is like an honor for, like when people talk about you behind your back, like especially if you haven't talked to them in a little while, like, why are you talking about me still? You got something for me or what? Because if I haven't talked to you and you still have my name coming out of your mouth, for what? Literally. Like, if you're gonna say something behind my back, why don't you just come tell me? Or like, if you're gonna bring my name up, I mean, you don't talk to me anymore, so like, what's the reason? So if you guys are talking about anybody and you don't have the, how can I put this, like, I guess the boldness, I guess, just to put and say, if you don't have the boldness to be able to go up and or message and be like, so this and this, and you have to talk about it behind someone's back, you know, or just bring them up because you have nothing better else to do with your life except for try to get other people's, put other people's problems in the way of whatever is going on actually with you. I don't understand that. So stop doing that if that's you. So if the shoe fits, it's for you. This rant is for you. But I guess that's the rant. That's me trying to be as nice as kind of possible. But, you know, I'm kind of a, I can be very bold at times. And if it was directed towards anybody, I mean, I would say it, but I'm not going to, because I'm not trying to start anything and there's nothing to get started. It's just a rant, you guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and, I was gonna take the brush, but I'm gonna take my finger, and for the sake of this video, I'm gonna get the eyeshadow and put it on my teeth to make it look how he has like black on his teeth. I'm gonna go spray my hair and I will come back and show you guys the final look.
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill me, Mr. J?
I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really.
Alrighty, guys, so this was the final look. So I actually just recorded this, realized I wasn't recording, but this is how the look turned out. It looks crazy with my hair like this, but pulled back, you know, looks shorter and it looks like how it's supposed to. My teeth look disgusting. I need to go brush them. I need to go take a shower now, but I hope you guys liked it. I feel like this is like giving off very like Edward Scissorhands vibes. So I don't know, but I missed the green hair, but yeah. Anyways, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you are going trick-or-treating, make sure to wear a mask, be careful, be safe. And if you're not going trick-or-treating, still be safe, enjoy your Halloween. And as always, make sure to comment, share, like, and subscribe. And as I always say, stay tuned for more videos. Peace.